Put the person down, you got the hand. Just that one hand. Let me go to the next one. Father, let your son Jesus Christ, as is our manner, we thank you for waking us up this morning. For starting us on our way, for blessing us to see a new day. As is our manner, who shall stand before you, but he that have clean hands and a pure heart. Therefore, it's our manner, it's what we do, to just ask for your forgiveness for all our sins. From the day we were born to right now, knowing that the altar was created so that the soul that sinned would have to die. I write unto you that you said not. But perhaps, if peradventure you do sin, we have this advocate with the Father, Jesus Christ the righteous. I write unto you that you said not. I counsel you, don't let the devil use you. I counsel you, don't let him make a fool out of you. I counsel you, don't let him steal your soul. But if you get in that predicament, if you mess up, if you sin, we have this advocate with the Father. We have this go-between, this mediator, this high priest, this Lord and this